where you are on Bitcoin this morning. You do have a note that you think capital gains have amplified selling and it might get better after tax day?
Yeah, it's we just published a piece just looking at what do U.S. households owe for capital gains on Bitcoin and cryptocurrency profits. We think a low estimate's around $25 billion, which is almost a 20% boost to what the IRS tax receipts will be for capital gains this year. So it's a huge amount, but for the cryptocurrency market, that's a huge amount of outflows. I don't think we've ever seen that in a single year.
Your confidence is not shaken yet in your sort of midterm, I guess, your target for this year?
No, we're still pretty confident. I mean, I think that the important trends to focus on with crypto is that there's a lot of underlying progress. Adoption is still growing. It's a big millennial story. And right now we got some selling pressure because of taxes.
Some selling pressure, yeah. It's been cut in half in the last few months.